And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. We are right here in the middle of the Styx Data Cluster. Just came here to explore and see what there is because we've been given no quests in this sector. Until now, we landed on this planet and it's infested with Rachni and killed the people at the listening post there, whatever they were listening for. And we think there may be a similar happenstance in the other system in this cluster, the Erebus system. So we'll check it out. Nepmos is the planet. I remember that name. I only just played that. Anyway, so that's planet Chofen. Chofen is an unusually small hydrogen-helium gas giant with traces of sulfur and hydrocarbons in the atmosphere. The Alliance Surveyor ship, Ibn Battuta, reported inconclusive evidence of hydrocarbon life in the deeper layers of the atmosphere, over 1,000 kilometers below the cloud tops, where pressure compresses Chofen's hydrogen into a liquid state. Proof of life in this environment would prove many long-standing theories. Unfortunately, only a probe with extremely expensive mass effect generators could survive the crushing pressure long enough to send back useful data, and the probe would be lost in the attempt. Simple expense makes investigation doubtful. Besides, I mean, if we didn't find life there, that wouldn't prove anything. Only if we did. Rachni has only been visited by a single unmanned probe. It is a standard hydrogen-helium gas giant with large formations of water vapor clouds in the upper atmosphere. Scans of the planet Rachni turned up a few odd readings. Chief Engineer Adams fine-tuned the scans and discovered an automated repair drone in orbit. Tally and Adams brought the drone on board to dismantle it and found a Prothean data disk in its core. Now, if I'm not mistaken, we only had one left to get, so that's great. I'll check the log when we land. Quaji. Interesting name. Quaji is a terrestrial planet with an atmosphere of methane and ethane. The surface is composed of silica with deposits of uranium and heavy metals. Clouds of small water ice crystals are common. Quaji's skies are full of fine silica dust. From the surface, the sky has a pronounced salmon hue. The cursory initial scans from the Alliance Surveyor ship Ibn Battuta showed geometric patterns in the northern hemisphere deserts, visible only in the ultraviolet band. Normandy sensors see nothing of the kind. Well, we'll survey it. We keep hearing about this Alliance Surveyor ship. I wonder if we're going to find them on the planet infested with Rachni. We have revealed several deposits of platinum. And finally, Nepmos. Nepmos is a resource-rich terrestrial world somewhat larger than Earth, with a dense atmosphere of sulfur dioxide and argon. Nepmos's crust is very thin and unstable, not more than 8 kilometers deep in any direct location. Subsurface magma flows are a hazard to ground travel, and earthquakes are frequent. Gonna be an interesting one. While heavy metals and radioactives are plentiful, this geological instability has deterred investment by mining concerns. An additional complication is that the Styx cluster lies uncomfortably close to the 5 kiloparsec ring around the galactic core. The ring contains a great deal of molecular hydrogen, fueling the majority of the galaxy's star formation. This area is too dangerous to safely travel. Sounds like a great place to land. We have not used this combination. That's poor Ashley standing in the corner. Maybe I'll use her soon. So I'm taking Rex and Garrus. Ominous music. Oh, I see. Embers. Okay. Well, we have stuff here on this world to explore. Debris. Anomaly. There's a listening post. And an anomaly. Let's go to this anomaly first. And then we'll head in a, that would be actually a counterclockwise... Yeah, counterclockwise, movement. Is it bad to go down in there? Let's save. The crust is not thick at all. But it doesn't look like we're gonna break into molten lava here. Let's just be careful when going down mountains that you can't see over the lip of like that. I'm guessing not go on that on the glowing ember parts. If the ship, the Mako, will let us. What's this? Oh, there's thingies. Oh, Rachni? Rachni soldiers. Oh my, oh god, they're all around us. That's what those things are. I don't want to back into any. We come in peace. Where we lie. Oh, one more. Oh, that was a nice close-up shot, wasn't that? Oh my god. I can see so much of it. Okay. Continuing. Ugh, that's what I think of that. There's a mineral nearby as well. I wonder if I'll find one of this Batuta guy's probes or something. Let's head this way first. Get this mineral. I'm very wary of the glowing spots. Very wary indeed. Hopefully this is level enough. Found uranium. Large deposit, and we leveled up. Cool. I don't want to talk to Rex, I want to get in there. Alright, so... let's get our lift up a little. Harris. Master Adrenaline Burst. And Rex. Oh. Oh, more thingies? More thingy things? Oh no. These are guns that were blasting into the surface. Why? Mining? I mean, you'd think just molten lava down there, right? Hoping I'm gonna come across a Rachni. Huh. Just call 9. I heard that. I don't like these sounds. Garrus, you want one of these? Or does he even use them? Yeah. Oh yeah, there it is. It's just 9. Oh, it's Omnitool. Have at it, friend. Get rid of some of these duplicates and things. Lesser models. I don't like hearing these things. Is Rex in there? Rex is in there. Well, there's their all-terrain vehicle. Oh, it appears these particle bores were shut down after breaking into tunnels just below the surface. The shacks and equipment are stenciled with the logo of the Tenkara Mining Consortium, but there was no trace of the mining crew. What about this one? About time, Rex. What the hell were you doing in there? One metagel. Alright, done here. These sounds freak me out a little bit. Have to admit that. Let's head for this anomaly. I mean, I don't know what the hell we're hearing. Is that the Rachni? It makes sounds like that? See, whatever it is, it sounds very large. Sounds like something very big in the distance. We heard it. Hold on, let me fix. We hurt both of its tires. Repairing. Done repairing. Oof. Now I'm headed the opposite way. Okay. Alright, up we go. Hold on, I got an itch on my eye. And I'm trying to itch my eye and I'm sliding backwards. I use my other hand and I hit the mic. This is fun. Alright, got it. I'm gonna fall into lava. Alright. Alright, let's just kind of try to head in the general direction here. Are we that far away from the thing? Yeah, I guess so. We are really close, though. Oh, a buried safe box.
Securing point.
Relax, Rex. There's no bugs over here. One of the miners had a League of One medallion. It's possible he discovered it while they were digging, but there's no way to know for certain. That's right, I wanted to check my journal. Only one more League medallion. We should be able to take, you know, Turian emblems, 16 out of 13. 7 out of 7 Prothean artifacts, yep. Yeah, it was easier to pick them out from the regular quests, but that is not what I wanted to hit. We'll go to this debris. Hold on a second. I've got an itch on my leg. It's spreading. Damn Rachni. So yeah, it really doesn't make sense for us to be doing all this while we're looking, well, to stop, Saren. I agree. Makes no sense at all. But, I have vowed to explore any and all content I can. Well, there's another thingy this way. Let's go this way. Well, this is not a good place to be trying to go up. I'm like, what's down there? Because since we might fall down there. What? Whee! Oh. That's the ruins? Okay, let's get this mineral or whatever. Titanium. Nice. Large deposit of titanium. Now we'll check out this ruins, which doesn't look like you think ruins would look like. It's a mining operation. Looks like a fairly recent development. But I guess you can have ruins that are, you know, not archaeological. Alright, so we'll check this out. This might take more than one episode this time, guys. Oh.
I'm here if you need me.
No sense standing around.
I agree. There's nothing to see here. Maybe we have to come back here. Maybe you have to go to the listening post to power up the doors or something like that. Alright. We're not far from it at all. Whoops. Pretty cool. Head through this little valley here, and we're getting close, and of course there's baddies. Rachni. Who knew that we'd find them here? Same thing, I guess. They're gonna pop out. They're already popping out. Today. Oh! Are those alive? I guess they're dead. Well, they would show up red on our little radar, and they're not. Oh! There's a lieutenant here. There's a Lieutenant Durand. There's people here. Oh, hello. Rachni swarm approaching. Oh, I guess now is not a good time to, talk to them. I don't want to hit you. I'm gonna guess they're coming from out here. I'm not even sure. They'll kill you. Take it down.
I'll kill you.
Oh.
Take it down. I'll kill you. I'll kill you. Take it down.
Come down.
I'll kill you. Take it down.
She needs more lines.
Negative contacts.
Good. I can talk to you guys. There's no more. Hi. Oh. Whoa.
First Lieutenant Durand, ma'am. 3rd Brigade, 14th Infantry Regiment. And I am damn glad to see you.
We're here to help.
We heard you needed some backup.
And float.
Actually, we need to get the hell out of here. But I guess your ship couldn't carry us all. They dropped us here a few months back. We get supplies every couple weeks. We didn't see anything local that was more dangerous than lichen. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where they're from. This is what's left out of 90 men. I'm the ranking officer.
What is your presence on this planet? Why are you here?
Why are you out here in the first place?
There's been a lot of pirate activity in this cluster. We set up a chain of listening posts in the local systems, in case they have a staging base.
Bombardment?
We do have a ship in orbit. We could bombard them.
Wouldn't do much good. They're moving around deep underground. The only time they come near the surface, and they're right on our position. You bombard them, you take us out too.
Well, unless you come with us. We really can't carry them? It doesn't look like there's that many of them. Supply ships.
They're called Rachni. You get a supply ship in recently?
Yeah, but that was an Alliance ship, Commander. I mean, it was a drone, running on automatics. But what...
We don't have time to explain. Are you secure here?
What we just fought was a probe. Our seismic sensors are picking up a crapload more on their way up from underground. We've got 5 minutes, tops. We might be able to hold them off if we were at peak, but you can see the fighting's busted this place up.
We better get ready.
Then we don't have much time. I'll see if any of your defenses can be salvaged. Dig in as best you can.
Aye, aye, Commander. You heard the woman. Everybody pool magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. And if anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any.
We don't have time for a leak and a drink. It's 30 seconds, not even. Get ready, soldier.
I wish you were a tank brigade. No offense.
Beggars can't be choosers.
You got any extra ammo, ma'am?
Nope, just floating. Alright, I'd rather do this from the ship, to be honest. Just gonna be more than last time.
You must die!
Oh!
I'll kill you!
Wish we could coordinate better. We've got corpses laying on corpses in some places. We're in a good spot though, that's for sure. I'll 30 seconds, she says. Get ready to take a leak. You'll be caught with your pants down, literally. How long are they gonna come? That's it.
That's it, right? We can leave?
Sure.
Holy hell, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Talk about a near-run thing. You alright?
We were just getting warmed up.
I'm pissed off. When I get pissed off, I shoot things. Find me more bugs.
Around here, they're more likely to find you.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right. That must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
Threat assessment?
What sort of opposition would you expect?
Hell if I know. I hope we've bled them. But that's tight quarters, and their territory. If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander. Thanks.
I think we've been there. Go to the coordinates marked on your map and destroy the underground Rachni base. Which is, I guess, here? Yeah. Because now it says Rachni infested mine. I'm guessing now we'll naturally be able to get inside somehow.
If you go after that hive, watch your back.
We'll watch our everything, and I don't like how I always float when I'm around you.
Join the Marines. See the galaxy. Hell.
What about these guns? You could have used these guns. That would have been cool. Let's go steal your stuff. Metagel. More ammo. Well, I'm out of jail. Okay. Get rid of these. Sledgehammer, snowblind. Okay, we will head right back there. We'll be back in a jiffy. It's actually take the path of least resistance. That's something I always do. So how tough is this going to be? How many are there? Because supposedly there's a lot. And it's a little easier to destroy them with the Mako than... than on foot, but... I don't have a choice about that. Yeah, there we are. And this is me taking the hard way around now. Whoops. foot. I got lost. Oh, here we are. Rachni infested mine. I don't want him crawling out of here. Ugh. I like this theme. It's like weird and mysterious. Damn it. Pistol, shotgun, and assault rifle. Karpov? Yeah, hold on to that. Should I use... We'll use it. Get rid of this. We'll get rid of Razor 9, actually. Razor X. Much better. Rex will take my Karpov. Okay. Oh, and shotgun too, right? Just another Tornado 8. We already have one of those. Okie doke. Map. Oh boy. Rachni spawning pit. Oh, two of them. Things are gonna get real. I think. Maybe not until the spawning pit? I don't know. Not fair!